go. Go. Go means to move from one place to another or to travel. For example, I am excited to go to the movie theater to see that movie. Children do not go through the entrance without a parent or guardian with them. What time do you plan to go to the market? So next time you want to move from one place to another, why not use the word go instead? Hit the like and subscribe buttons for more videos like this.